Okay, thank you, Thomas, for some theory part about the PID regulators, and now some part with developing with our own hardware. Now Workbench supports some ST boards, but we need also use our Workbench with some our customized board and how it's work. We can create custom board and select it in the new project inside the Workbench. We have to find example with more pins than we have. We select a package which contains all our pins, and then we find a proper board. And we have to check all analog and digital pins if it available in the small package. Where we found it, we have to have a look inside the QPMX for the pinouts, to the workbench for the setup, and find different in that and configure to the proper setup. We have to change some pins. Then we generate project with this setup and create a QPMX project, and then we have to switch to the new MCU. We will go to the QPMX and use import function. Import function is possible only if we open empty project with the target micro with the smaller package, and then we can open project and import our setup from workbench. Then we select try import and motor control. Then QPMX start import and check all pins or pinouts if it correct or not. If yes, we will find a status that it's finished. In some cases we have to select RC3 manually and correct it. This is case with RC fault. Then after we correct RC3, we can add all functionality like some communication, LCD displays, and etc. and save this project and use also with the motor functionality.
Okay, additional tips and tricks can be found in the FAQ located on our ST website. So don't hesitate and check it out.
I want to highlight one things that if we use this import and save it as the same name which we generate from workbench, and we want to change something, some setup inside the workbench, we have to use update apart from generate. Update option, update only motor control part, it's mean setup of the startup and all part about the motor control, but don't affect setup which is done by QPMX.
Okay, thank you very much for your patience, and we wish you very successful motor control projects.
Thank you for your time. Have a good luck with motors.